Okay guys, welcome back to Minecraft Creative. Ray is the top screen.
Yay!
And I mean, you might be asking, since we moved house, are we going to build our new house in Minecraft? Our two new houses in Minecraft? And, you're right. Should we show them your variant of axe? I'm okay. Today we're gonna be showing you Bikini, Botom, okay, don't look at that's not finished yet. Where are you? Okay, you're like Patrick's house. Let's start over here and then work our way to the scavenger jump bucket. Okay, so we have SpongeBob's house right here. As you can see. Oh, you have his TV.
It's kind of dark in here. Yeah, and he has a lever. And his couch. His couch is actually on the other side, but.
Who cares?
It's in here. Here's his kitchen.
Or that's not finished yet. Don't show them yet. We'll show them when you guys in another video. I haven't been to SpongeBob's house yet.
Yeah, that's totally like Oh, this is so crazy.
Okay. SpongeBob's house has three floors.
Oh yeah.
So, okay.
This is bad.
Oh, no, I didn't mean to do that. Don't look at that.
That's the same thing those pictures.
Okay.
So, oh, he has a loom. Why does he have a loom? This is where you make all the banners.
Oh, I don't know why he has a loom.
Like you put in the dye and stuff. It's cool.
You know, I know a very big theme of like cartoons is that like a house is like so small, but then when you go in, it's like so big. It's like every cartoon. I swear. Especially with SpongeBob. I mean, especially with like
Patrick.
Okay, well, to be honest,
Patrick's house. Like, are you serious?
It's in it, it's in law.
Are you serious? I swear. Like, why?
Actually, in some episodes, it's like really big. Is it big? But like,
Let's go check out Squidward.
Oh, Squidward.
Oh, and his doorbell. Cool. Here's his couch, I guess? Yeah.
Okay, yeah,
weird.
Actually, Tony has a
couple options. Alright, his chest, what's in here? Nothing.
His kitchen.
He has a little table.
Sure.
He loves paintings, that's why it's there. Friends.
And up here is his gallery of paintings and his two in.
Dang it!
You can see it. See it, very much.
Okay.
And up here is his bedroom, I think. Yeah, this is his bedroom. I don't think he has a bathroom.
What is this? Okay,
We didn't have any time. We had room to build this bathroom.
Oh, Squiddy!
Okay. If we go down here, okay. Squidward's house is a lot taller than SpongeBob, so we were able to do three floors.
Yeah.
So the brain is basically his bedroom.
Yeah. Like this is so weird. It's so.
Look! This is the bottom floor, which is like his sitting room, like you know.
That's so random.
And this is his art gallery, and this up here is his bedroom.
It's so random.
Over here's Patrick's house.
Hi, Patrick!
You just go in, like this.
Oh wow, here's his, what is that? Okay. His little sugar box, his little sand thing.
Okay.
And
this is the reception.
He has
Patrick's,
a loom.
Patrick's staycation.
Patrick has a loom and this thing.
In Patrick's staycation, SpongeBob and Paris have a staycation, and this is the room.
Oh, and he has this banner. What is up there? Can we make that? We just made it and put it in Patrick's thing.
Give him a bed. I'll put it in
the bed. Like, what the hell, dude? What the hell? You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna make Patrick a loom. No, I'm gonna make Patrick a banner. Because I'm pretty sure I know how to do this.
Making Bikini Botom was hard, but you know.
I think it's slightly dying.
But this is only our. Actually, what the frick?
That's actually.
I'm a king.
Really, that's really.
This is on Ray's account, so like we don't have any of our appearances. Like wandering around to like my account, or I'd be like myself, you know, Darth Vader. It would be awesome. And like Patrick just has a cheap wooden door. Like everyone.
Look at my banner.
And I'll go, oh yeah, I'll hold it there, you can see this Travel Children book. Well, we'll probably show you Sandy's house first.
Sandy's house.
So, we'll be showing you six things. Some SpongeBob's house, Squidward's house, Patrick's house, Sandy's house, Chumbuck, and then Krishkan.
Yeah, sure.
Okay, are you like, shall we like move on?
I'm making this? Patrick shirt. I'm making. Just love it. I'm making Patrick mirror. I'm making him a mirror because I know how to do it. Nope. Doing it wrong.
Yeah, how to create a mirror.
And then put this on it.
Patrick has his furnace.
We put that back in there.
Wow, Patrick. I never knew you had a furnace.
Now we have here. I hope it turns out the way I want it to. I don't think it is. It doesn't really look like it, does it? No. Oh. I did something wrong. It looks like this. Actually, no, that's perfect.
It's a mirror.
It's sort of what I wanted.
Actually, you know what? You know who actually should have one? Squidward. Squidward should have a mirror. Because he loves his son and he loves himself. So Squidward would have a mirror.
Yeah, this is how...
It is like art gallery or something.
But this is, I don't know if I did it totally right, but this is what it looks like.
Okay, it's okay, come on. We need to move on to Sandy's house.
Yeah, I didn't do it right. Because the blue on the bottom is not right. It's, don't know, like...
Well,
it's supposed to be a dark gray banner.
Okay, so you have, Conch Street, I think that's what it's called. Then I go over here. To the lonely hermit who was known as Sandy. Okay. Yeah.
Okay, let's go. Oh, Sandy. Don't look at that. Okay. Here's a tree. It's not finished yet, so.
Not really. Well.
Where's the door?
I don't know. The tree isn't really shown that much in the series.
Where's the door?
I think it's like here.
That's good.
It's not finished yet, but
yeah, this is not finished yet, really. It's almost finished, but
You know what we really should do? I think it's like a picnic table because we're like Sandy does have a picnic table. If you go down here, red concrete, white concrete.
I'm gonna make my mirror because I love I love making them. I want to see how big this desert biome is, because, like, that's something you need to know when you're making SpongeBob's flipping house.
You have to do jellyfish fields.
You know, these two things aren't done yet. Really? So, I guess where I'm going to the jump bucket.
When SpongeBob goes to work, he passes by the chum bucket. Okay, look at that. That is like awesome.
Yeah,
that took a lot of work, by the way, like seriously.
Yeah, it's a lot easier now because you can do a little loom.
Yeah. Well, we did it before with the loom, I think.
Yeah. Let's go inside. I see snow for it.
Okay, so this is Sandy's picnic table for now. Actually, it's not. I don't think it's really that good. Oh, yeah, maybe. Actually, it should have been a little slat. Okay, but for now, that's what it looks like.
Okay, here's a little seat. Where's Karen? Hello. Here's the restaurant part of it. And then you just get.
I seen another tour of it, and they didn't do like the laboratory. You know, where like the main that everyone knows about. Okay, yeah, this is plankton, by the way.
That's plankton.
Okay, you go up here the ladder. No, okay. And you have the Never Ash Edition. Not really that, it's not really that good. Like so you up here, I'll do some more torches. Because I feel like planting will be torches, guy. Or like maybe.
I'm pretty sure.
No, I didn't.
You would be a sea pickle, dude. Because he is a one. No, do a lamp turn.
Where?
Sea pickles don't light up anything other than in the sea. You have to put them on the ground. Like sea pickles. And you can put them in the same spot.
Alright, that's my use for plankton, so probably just don't do that.
Ooh, weird. Doesn't look like right. I used the wrong lamp colors. I was supposed to use a dark right now.
Oh, alright, because this is Plankton's laboratory. And, I'm gonna pretend it's a laboratory. This is. I think I was gonna have Debbie's bedroom.
I'm going down here and make a natural purple mirror. Because I'm just obsessed with making them. And also,
Crispy crab.
Okay, so. I think I know all the ingredients I need. It's gray banner.
And so maybe somewhere around here will be this shortcut from Lost in Bikini Botom.
And I need two pieces of this. Oh yeah, and then I need cyan, I think it was. And then I'm going to get a loom, so I'm pretty sure this one in my
Patrick's house.
Let's go into Patrick's bedroom.
And while you're doing that, I'm gonna tour the Krusty Krab.
Okay.
The Krusty Krab actually looks pretty good. I know the flags
on. And then you put this on.
I'm just gonna swirl around. We have this this part of the back here, just because you know.
Okay,
so it's a big. I think our crystal crab is bigger than other crystal crabs because you know you put a lot in it.
And then we get. Oh, and then we need this.
Okay, that's actually a good idea. You just did that. You did a lot yesterday, right?
I like this. And then we put the right. Rim around it.
Whatever, you never miss it, really. Well, you can see that we don't even.
Okay, yeah, there we go. Is that it? Yeah, that's better. It's a mirror. Because, sometimes it doesn't come out perfect. So, who needs a mirror? Squidward. Get on. You don't want to put this in the bathroom, but,
Okay, this is Miss Crab's office.
Probably have it in this bedroom. So I'm just gonna.
And I'm gonna put the secret formula in his chest right here.
Yeah, I want this room.
But not very organized.
He's gonna have a mirror right here. And another one over here, because he can't get enough of himself.
Behind here is the chest of the secret formula. I'm just not gonna put the secret formula in here. Actually, I'm gonna put two chairs here for SpongeBob and Squidward. This is where these sit, when we talk in scraps. And here is the kitchen with SpongeBob. As you can see, SpongeBob in the kitchen, and then you go off here. Yeah, there's a bridge right here.
Okay, we did it. Or I did it with a mirror. Okay. Is there anybody else that needs a mirror? Or is it you the only person?
But we're not finished yet. I'm asking, what else is there to the Krusty Krab?
I'm gonna make
there's the bathrooms. The bathrooms. I didn't break this yet. I swear, I'll use all these. There's only two bathroom stalls.
I really want to show this.
SpongeBob Swooper.
Look at this beast.
It is Krusty Towers.
I'm gonna go to the very top of it and then fly down from it. Because I'm gonna go from the side because you can't see much. We can see the Krusty Krab at the top of it. Yeah, you can see that. It's as tall as the cloud. There's so many guys in here.
This is probably the tallest dirt thing in Bikini Bottom.
I'm going to eat it.
Oh no.
I'm flying.
Oh. Oh. That's close.
Okay, here we go. Now we're off again.
Okay, so that is the tour of Bikini Bottom so far. I'll just give you a look of what I'm doing over here. Fine. You're fine. I'm doing a different version of the crab. Okay. Do you like it?
Nah.
This is the street of different versions of the Krusty Krab.
There's another village over here, I swear.
Actually, over here is the...
Do you see this? There's a huge village over here. No, I want to keep flying. Like, this is a cool village. Too bad. Like, it's not even a bad
place. Maybe over here would be different version of another version of the Krusty Krab.
Is there even any other versions of it? Like...
I think there's like the Krusty Slammer.
Oh yeah, there's Krusty Slammer. Like, look at all this. What is this? This is how you fly. Like a boss, dude. And you're going to land. Not anymore, Sonny.
Well, this is SpongeBob's roof over here. He can't really get up here, but like, yeah. SpongeBob doesn't live in a pineapple under the sea.
Hey, see me? Right here. This is what you look like under the mask.
No!
Your face?
Do you know how bad I would look under the mask? Do you know how I looked like 50 years ago? Like, bro, I look terrible.
Woohoo!
I mean, I would admit that. Okay.
I'm gonna land. Okay, why are you on top of Sandy's dome?
So this is an actual, like,
who are you? You're a leather worker. Why are you on top of Sandy's dome? Get off it, Alex, please!
Okay, so guys, I hope you enjoyed the video of us touring Bikini Bottom. For now, we might do. We'll show you more
on future.
I think that's enough to show for today. We showed you 6 amazing places: SpongeBob's house, Squidward's house, Patrick's house, Scraps, John Bucket, Sandy's house.
I'm going up. You're gonna see.
Next time we might have Mr. Krabs' house. I forgot about that. But yeah. So guys, we'll see you next time.